day is it, Kano?
Easter!
And what happened? You already got your Switch early, huh?
Yep. Because we noticed if we got it, like, I only have one day to play it, right?
Exactly.
So I'm going to go find it. Holy shit. This is the largest egg in the world. Say, holy.
Holy moly. What did you get? Oh, yeah? Kudos. Oh, yeah, there it is.
That just scared me, though.
The ball. Some chocolates. Mm-hmm. And what's that thing?
It can't tell me, but...
Now, what's this thing?
What thing? Oh, the Nintendo Switch thing.
Cool. You thought you were
going to
do Easter breakfast, honey?
Oh. Really? But that's not. How is he all dressed? Look at that. He's all dressed.
I heard the word chocolate.
Yep, Wilby did too.
Happy Easter, Wilby.
Wilby didn't get nothing.
Yes, he did.
What did he get?
Chicken tenders.
Oh,
can you give thanks, buddy? Can you put me in a nice place?
I don't even like Oreo beans. Yes,
that is.
Oh, thank you.
You happy, Kano?
Yep.
Peace out.
Happy Christmas.
Is this thing for Easter?
And
Nintendo Switch, but we already opened it.
And
so.
That for Easter, huh?
But it's empty.
Show me. Very cool.
We got the neon ones, but some people say there's something wrong with them, but mine works fine.
It does.
Mine works exactly fine. So let's get
okay,
to
open the container.
Man, this duct tape. This freaking duct tape, right?
Just rip it, boy.
I'm trying. The only thing to do is just rip it. But we don't want to rip it, do we?
No.
You guys all know McJuggernuggets? From his death, it's actually fake.
Oh.
Because... On YouTube, the news, it said a 56-year-old man has been killed by a shot. So that's absolutely fake.
Really?
Yeah. Right, Dad? I know what to do. Oh, whoops. By accident. Thank you. No. Check this thing out. It says Nintendo Switch. Wait, what? Oh, they're both stuck.
Hang on. Okay. Oh, good job.
Got Hulk strength, didn't I?
Mm.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh.
My gee. What? Oh my god, I needed one of these! Look at that.
Perfect, dude, perfect.
I needed these, remember that?
That's perfect.
Yeah, I know. Can you put games in there? Should we test it?
Show me.
Wait.
You need to put the...
Controllers on. I'll just see how it works, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Man, sometimes it's hard to get it in, right? Tell me. Sometimes it's hard to get in.
There we go.
Well, you do pull the controllers in, I forgot to do it, but it looks good. And I'm gonna see if I can fit games in. My favorite game, Zelda. If any of you complete 100%, if you don't know if Zelda, the Master Sword can break, It can't break, but it can reach a charge on you. And, yep.
The games will go here, mate.
Let me see.
Wow.
Yeah. And by the way, guys, if you don't know if your thing, if you, and this is also a training video. Check this one out.
Hang on. No. The games go in there. Oh no, is that for the buttons?
Yeah.
That for the buttons.
Check this one out. Look, if you have some problems with your Switch, all you need to say, all you need to see is this. You need to see the green light right there. You need to see green light, don't you?
Oh yeah.
And when you press the power button, it's gone.
All right, happy Easter, guys.
Happy Easter! I got the largest egg. Thank you for watching this video, and have a great Easter egg hunt, or have a great Easter chocolate. Peace.